Hi, I'm Walt Schulte. I'm an application engineer at Agilent Technologies. We're excited today to introduce sweep speed improvements on our MXA signal analyzer. These improvements come with a firmware upgrade. So to demonstrate them, we're going to drag race two analyzers against one another, one with the firmware upgrade and one without. These sweep speed improvements work with basically any signal analysis application, but are especially helpful in spur searches, signal monitoring, things of that nature. These improvements come to existing customers with a firmware upgrade. They come standard to new customers with the purchase of an instrument. These sweep speed improvements work in resolution bandwidths of 1 kHz or greater and allow you to sweep up to 50 times faster than the previous generation. They work because we've implemented a resolution bandwidth filter in our digital IF that's matched to a sweeping local oscillator rather than a CW local oscillator as in the previous generation. So for our demonstration, we have two 26.5 GHz MXA signal analyzers set in resolution bandwidths of 30 kHz, and we're going to start sweeping them at the same time. You'll see that the one on top will sweep the entire 26.5 GHz span in about 700 milliseconds, while the one on the bottom takes 35 milliseconds to go the entire range. So let's get started with our demonstration, shall we? Now I'm going to push single sweep on both instruments at the same time. The instrument with the sweep speed improvements will finish through the entire 26.5 GHz span before the other instrument is even past the first division. In this particular setup, we're about 50 times faster with the sweep speed improvements. Thanks for watching this demonstration of our exciting new digital IF technique that allows you to sweep up to 50 times faster in applications such as spur search and signal monitoring. For more information, visit the URL on the screen. Thanks again for watching.